Welcome to the HVMS Acute Plus Wellness Demo. During this demo, I will show you how to link your patients, create an invoice, send your data to Acute Plus, and then review your customer ledger for the reimbursement. First, we'll navigate to the Acute Plus dropdown to link our patient. I will click on Acute Plus Patients, find the patient I would like to link, and click Link Patient. Then I will search in HVMS for this patient. Once my patient is linked, I can close this and pull my patient up in HVMS. From here, we can see we have the Silver Acute Plus Wellness Plan. And if we click on our Acute Plus tab, our available benefits are going to show. We can then create a new invoice. I'm going to bill a physical exam, and I'm also going to dispense some Banamine. I will now close my invoice. Completing the invoice sends the data to the partner module, where we can then submit the data to Acute Plus. If I navigate back to our partner data, we can see the information for SilverGal here. We have got our physical exam, and then we have the other items we billed. We know these are not covered by Acute Plus, but we will send them through. I will click on the checkboxes and then click Approve. From here, they will then move to the History tab. You can see here, these are our items. In a few moments, they will be processed by Acute Plus. We will have the sent date and queued will be changed to sent. You can see now they have been submitted. I'm going to open up the patient profile. And in a moment, this tab will show the available benefit of physical exam has been used. You can see it is now highlighted red. Next, I will navigate to the customer file to review the ledger. We can see here we have the complete invoice. In just a moment, another Acute Plus payment like this one will be coming through. It's going to apply the payment to the physical exam, and the remainder of the invoice will show as partially paid. Here we can see this payment has come through. If we hover over, you will see it's for the physical exam, and that makes this invoice as partially paid with the Banamine as the remaining amount on the invoice. This is how quick and easy it is to link your patients, create an invoice, submit your information to Acute Plus, and review your ledger. Thank you.